Following up, the trial for two people accused of killing a woman on the North Shore has been pushed back to next year. Stephen Brown and Haley Dandaran are accused of murdering Thelma Boinville and tying up her 8-year-old daughter last December. Boinville was cleaning a vacation rental when she was attacked by Brown and Dandaran, according to court documents. The delay was granted after the defense said it needed more time to review evidence. The trial is now set for January 2019.